Hello? Hello? Hey. It's me. It's me. It's I'm back. All right. I tried to fix my cam and just everything froze. Like everything. So all right. Is the bet still active? Hopefully it is. Cuz I don't want to redo everything. Or maybe that will be easy. Alright, this is the bet that we're gonna do the same match. Let's go. Africano! Thank you for that 9 months, my friend. Bless ye. God bless. I put up the same bet. We're gonna get back into it. It's all gonna be back. You got your money back from the last bet. It was all refunded. Oh. It's a goddamn shame what happened. All right, let's do it. Sorry, you can't see the screen right now. I'm sorry. This is all bad. It's a stream of technical difficulties, okay, man? I've never been known to be an elegant streamer that has everything work, okay? Accept me for my flaws. If you can't handle me at my worst, then... Oh, oops. Then don't... then you can't have me at my best. Which is a horrible fucking thing to say. It's essentially just the quote of people who are assholes. Alright. Let's do it. Aesthetic man. McCree. Whirly chins. Doc wafer. God, I love Doc wafer. Gandalf. This will be the final match of the night. I gotta run and hide after all these technical difficulties. And, of course, Super Mega Aqualung. And start it up, boys. Start it up! Oh, if you can't handle me at my worst, then, you know, you shouldn't, dude. My worst is pretty bad. Oh! Oh! Aesthetic Man is fighting for his life. It's a goddamn shame what I put these men through. You know, it's sad. You know, some of them might even have sad, and I'm just not even thinking about it. It's just savage. You know? Shit, it's aesthetic man.
Everybody is on their feet right now. All eyes on that all important Money in the Bank briefcase with the contract inside.
This guy's so aesthetic. I'm eating a cinnamon roll pop tart. It's just who I am. If you can't handle me when I'm eating a cinnamon roll Pop-Tart, then you can't handle me when I'm not eating a cinnamon roll Pop-Tart. You gonna share with the class? Now fuck the class. I ain't never gonna share nothing with the class.
Dead man walking.
Oh shit. Oh, here he is.
And approaching the ring from New Mexico, the masked man, Mick Reed.
Hell yeah.
Listen to this arena. Yes. One of my favorite matches of
S'mores Pop Tarts are legit fantastic. Probably the best overall flavor. Get that American McCree skin yet? No, I haven't really played much Overwatch in a bit. You're taking so long. Still broken, but at least we saw it. Hell yeah. Doc Wayne Church.
What an eclectic group we have assembled for this Money in the Bank ladder match. This should be fun.
Damn. He shouldn't be driving, dude. He should not be driving.
Star power in the ring at the same time.
His location was from the nearest nightclub. I love his outfit though, dude. Are those two hats layered on top of each other facing different directions? That's next level. It's Super Mega Aqualung. It's Loco Scott Scott, dude. Hell yeah, Metzger. Welcome back. How was that trip? God damn. Jealous, man.
And there's the bell.
And here we go. Six men, one briefcase, one title shot. Is it okay to write erotic fan fiction about these wrestlers, specifically Warles Chinsmore and Charles Winsmore? No. All right, this is a Christian stream, Christian characters, all right? All right, these lights are going to be a problem, as they always are. Where are the ladders? Oh, fuck, is this glitched?
Look out! Quick thinking to avoid that.
Don't tell me this is glitched. Usually it's not a good sign when there are no ladders. You never really know. When the ladders don't show up, I think this happened once and it was fucked up.
Going for the double play with this move.
Don't they usually pull them out from under the ring? Yeah, but there are usually a there's ladders on the front and behind the ring. It's fucked, dude.
It's gotta be hard to rebound from that one.
It's fucked. Let's see it. No, he gets a chair! Alright, I think this is fucked. I think it's fucked. Motorcycle intro is fucked with the ladders. Oh, god damn it.
Oh, wait, nice reversal. And he brings the action back inside the ring.
This fucking game, dude. It's so broken.
Take it from me, there's never a good place or a good time.
Yeah, it had to be the motorcycle intro. It makes complete sense.
After a major hit, the match goes on.
I think this is it. I think it's done.
And he fails to connect with anything that time. Man, that was some miss.
Unless someone gets the ladder in the next 30 seconds, I'm out of here.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
I just don't see it.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. Whoa, wow, what a suplex.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
Oh, there it is!
Aesthetic, man. Nope, he's in the ring.
Outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing.
Can we get a couple of minutes of you start my character? I haven't played enough for him to be anything yet.
Really pushing his opponent.
I haven't even established a home.
Why is he got his opponent, and what's he going for here? Oh, wow. Look at this. He's showing no
skill. I think this is it. I think it's done.
Durr may very well be our winner here.
Second time we're seeing this here.
No one's even going for anything.
Inside the ring again.
Oh damn, that kick though.
This is where the action needs to be. Nobody controls the pace of a match.
Let it run all night, they'll figure something
out. We know what's coming here.
That'd be interesting.
Inside the ring. Church, there it is.
Church is just
they just fought forever. Oh, he got a ladder!
There it is. Durr may very well.
Oh my god.
Doing everything he can to get his bearings back here, otherwise this match could be over soon.
Dude, it happened. I didn't think it would happen. Holy shit. What a fucking twist, dude. I was just about to quit. I can't believe it. Only Jindolf, the drunk thinking. He connected A and B.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Or was it aesthetic, man?
I wouldn't know what that's like.
Oh, Warley. The fat could have absorbed some of it, at least.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better. Is this it?
Oh, my God.
There it is.
Aesthetic man is gifted the triple German suplex.
Opportunity awaits the first competitor to climb that ladder and grab the briefcase, King.
You're right, it's literally a career-changing opportunity, Cole. Winning that briefcase almost assures you gold around your waist at some point.
Oh my, great move by Moore.
Moore might just pull it out here.
Jindolf has a staff. That'd be great, dude. If he could come in with a staff. I'd love if there was, like, some Steamworks thing where people could create items and shit. That'd be pretty next level, but I don't think they'll ever do something like that. If you could just mod the shit out of this game. Oh my god. Great Scott indeed. There should be guns in this game, I agree. Oh! Aesthetic Man is the only one with the goal in mind. Holy shit!
I didn't think this could get anywhere.
Wow, he actually he got close on that one. It's incredible, dude.
Whoa, when you get nailed with you have to think that's it. Boy, there's no way he's gonna be able to stand after that. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move. Oh, with authority.
Oh, he's doing it again! Dude, he's drunk as fuck though. Is he just gonna get this? Is no one gonna pay attention to this? I think he's just gonna get it. Oh, never mind! Warley! Warley with the slam! My God. Today, too fast. The fat man comes through. Aesthetic Man was really fighting for his life there, too. He knew what he needed to do. Don't fucking tell me Aqualung is gonna do this shit again. Don't you even tell me that shit, dude. King, you can take a breath. And the big boot connects. Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt. Looks like he's pinpointing the back. Jindal versus Warley Chinsmore is the match to watch. Doc Wafer. Doc Wafer's going for the gold. Never mind. Oh, he's countered. After a move like that, he's gonna need to see a chiropractor or a spine. He's out of the ring. Whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course. This gives Aqualung a chance. Nope. He doesn't care. Slowly getting dissected. None of them focusing at the moment. At least we know they know what the goal is. Oh shit. This is an opportunity. Popping up to his feet here. Whoa, this is a chance. Michael, did you see what just happened? Oh! Not again. Aqua, no, dude, don't win. And he's heading back in. I can't blame him. Nothing don't, please don't win. Back into the ring now. Yeah, this is good. This is where the action needs to yes! Warley again! The god. The god is in the building. Dude, Warley Chinsmore is the underdog. Well, he's the defender, dude. He's making sure no one's getting this shit. He's patrolling the ring. He's like the Paul Blart of this ladder match. He's still down after that. Oh shit, but he's bleeding. Damn, he's bleeding profusely. That may be felt for a lifetime. He's in full-on attack mode now. Warley is like the fucking he's the Wario of Charles characters. Strategy. Oh, the double ladder hit from McCree. I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now. This guy's just getting worn out. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Yeah, it's Warley versus his own physical capabilities. Oh, here we go. Jindal. Hate the way the ladder moves, and then they have to replace it. This whole match is just... This whole mode is fucked in this game. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Look at him, Michael. I feel like if this game wasn't yearly, they'd have more time to iron this shit out. Damn, the ladder is even... It even has a mind of its own in this game. His opponent to the limit here. I'm not sure I can watch this. That's a classic. Do the Warley voice? Dude, I don't even know what that would be. I have to gain like 100 pounds to figure that out. This one is as good as over. I think you're right, Michael. Put it in the books. Wow. Alright, Aesthetic Man tossing McCree out of the ring. No one's focused on the goal except for Aqualung, it seems. Keep it in the ring. You know, they've shaken up that briefcase a lot. So just one more solid grab. Likely the next person to climb the ladder is gonna be the one to get it. And it's Doc Wafer! It's Doc Wafer! But Aesthetic Man is there! Can Doc Wafer get it? No! He's stuffed! Holy shit. Wait, Doc Wafer again! But Aqualung is focused! No, he's not focused! Can he get it? Doc Wafer! I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there. Oh no, he stopped! Oh, holy shit! Good God, how is he not fucking dead? Jesus. My God. He got really fucked up. I can't blame him. Nothing good is going to happen out here on the floor. He's making a statement here with this attack. Fuck, I'm spilling water everywhere and shit. He fucking fell head first onto the metal stairs from off top of that ladder. And again he gets struck with that object. Look how slow he is. That was actually crazy. That was some serious punishment. My God.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage.
Orly. You
can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
They're doing a quick ladder trade. But Warley sets it up for no reason. The death of Doc Wafer, dude. Oh, Aqualung going for it. He sets it up. Aesthetic Man. He catches on to what's happening here. Can he grab it in time? Nope. The ladder's way too off. This is fucking crazy. Doc Wafer's death. I gotta watch that clip once this match is over.
We might be seeing the beginning of the end. Oh, Durr. There it is. Durr may very well be our winner here.
There's too many people in the ring for any real shit to happen right now. Oh, damn.
To keep their wits about them. Well, Cole, it's so important not to lose your cool in a match like this.
The people most focused on the goal seem to be Aesthetic Man, Doc Wafer, and Aqualung. The other three guys have never climbed it. They don't know.
He's got him.
It's possible they're not physically capable of doing it.
Good grief! How is he still conscious? Look at this. He just barely moved.
Mirskogi is a shaman?
I'm not sure he can get back to
his feet. Something's going on with her, man.
Here we go. This could be it.
Oh, damn. Warley. That maneuver, dude, he like sticks his hand in your butt. Oh, Doc Wafer. Doc. No, that's off. Oh, fuck, dude. I thought, I really want Doc to just steal this shit. You see, the ladder gets pushed out of the center when they're fucking around. Warley's content playing D. He is the best defensive player in this game right here. Oh, Aqualung. No. Doc, don't lose focus, Doc. Oh, everybody loses focus. We're good. No, Aqualung. Oh, Doc. No, Doc. Okay, good. Aqualung is incapable of putting in the center. Look at him. He just can't figure it out. All right, this is just... He's trying to fight him through the ladder. This is just dumb. This is really bad. Oh, McCree! McCree's gonna fucking sneak this! He's definitely... There's no way he doesn't have this. Oh, what? What the fuck? I don't know. Listen, it's just... Now the briefcase is over there. Is this just broken now? My God, dude.
Highly efficient and highly effective strike. What placement? Honey, missed that one. Getting some air here. I need some too after sitting next to you. He doesn't want to do this.
Damn, Doc Wafer rolls into Jindal.
Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing.
All right, let's see if this is even possible at this point. Hopefully they adjust to the new location of the briefcase. Oh, someone's bleeding.
Great Scott.
I think it's Doc Wafer. But you can't see. Listen, I picked the best match there is. Is it my fault they're incapable of figuring this out? Oh, Aesthetic Man. He pauses. He could climb the ladder. Nope. Chooses not to. Durakim! Thank you for that sub. God bless.
It's
much appreciated, my friend.
Man, he's still down
the ladder
the
will
move.
Win. Dude, it's right. The ladder's been winning.
He brings the action back inside the ring. I think this is good strategy.
All right, what's happening here?
How much damage does that do?
This is so bad. Oh, Doc. Doc. No, what the fuck is... Oh, no. We're in hell.
That was awesome. I'm not sure I can watch this.
What is he doing? What? Oh, God. This actually might be fucked. I think it's fucked now. I think it's fucked.
Second time around. Seems to work.
Let's see if this will get back in. Oh no, he was about to bring it back in. I think it's okay. All right, good. We're good.
A wild overhead punch wreaking havoc in here.
Okay. I thought it was broken. Dude, Doc has brain damage after that fall. No! The ladder! Please! It always gets to the point where I just want someone to win. Is Doc bleeding out of his eyes, or is that just his... the sprite? Look at the ladder. Come on, Warley, get it back in the ring. Oh, no, Warley is only... He's just a weapon. Nice, aesthetic, man. The real goals. You ate raw horse in Japan. It was really tasty. Hey, man, I've got no reason not to believe you. Oh, he sets it up. No one's paying attention, but it seems he's not paying attention either.
I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there.
And there yep, loses focus. I like it. If it works, keep on doing oh, no, it's Warley! It's Warley! Oh my god! Can he get it? There are few better. Oh, he works! Warley Chinsmore wins!
I can't believe what we saw during this.
Oh my god! Holy shit!
There was no love lost in that match. Let's go to the highlights here.
His fat ass got up there and won it. War Chen Moore.
I'm a feeling they're gonna be talking about this win for a while. And I can imagine there aren't too many people at home regretting too.
He did it, dude. Wow. What a match. Alright, someone give me the clip. Alright. Someone give me the clip. So excited for this clip. Alright guys, check this out. This was the match. This is what made the match for me. And we're gonna close out with this. We'll give Warley Chinsmore a title match in the future. This is fucking... Oh no, he stopped! Holy shit! Oh no, he stopped! Oh! Holy shit! My god. Insane. Stop! Oh, holy it's ridiculous. He's dead, dude. He's absolutely dead. Alright, I'm out, guys. I'll see you guys, today? Yeah, I'm Sunday tomorrow, so I won't be streaming Sunday, but I'll see you on Monday. God bless everybody. I'm out of here. Yeah, F's up for Doc Wafer. He's dead. He's absolutely dead. Farewell, ladies and gents. I gotta play the classic scam song, Smash Mouth All-Star. This is...
Somebody it's gonna be good...